The example we're looking at here is an automobile info box, in particular for the Tesla Model S. In this lesson, we're going to use info box data throughout our examples involving MongoDB. So let's take a look at the data that's represented in this info box. Manufacturer, we have production years, model years, several different assembly plants, a designer, class, body style, with two elements, five-door and liftback, and a number of other fields. So what I'd like to do here is talk about how we might model this data in MongoDB as documents using the JSON-like syntax I mentioned earlier. So in modeling this data, let's start with some of the scalar-valued fields that are here. Here we can see scalar fields for manufacturer, class, and body style. We can also model a couple of array fields here for production, model years, and layout. So here, in our JSON-like syntax for MongoDB, we've modeled that same data using array-valued fields. Now, we could model the designer field as just a single string. But to show an alternative, we might also model it as a simple person document as follows. And here we have a document with a designer field that has a nested document within it for the designer. And last, putting the idea of array fields and embedded documents together, we might represent the assembly data in this example like this, with an assembly field that has an array containing embedded documents for each of the assembly plants. So in MongoDB, our entire document for the Tesla Model S might look something like this, with a mixture of fields that are scalars, array valued, and embedded documents. One of the many cool things about this is that MongoDB natively supports a very common big data format, that being JSON. And by support, I mean that we can store data items structured this way in our database and do queries that would say, for example, identify all documents where the city of assembly is Fremont, driving down the hierarchy to actually pull out matches for this piece of data, even though it's nested several layers deep within an individual document.